to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a first impression on Wet n Wild foundation. I had purchased it yesterday and it was my first time doing it, so that's why I'll pop this impression. But anyway, I have to go to school, so I gotta hurry up and speed this video up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, thumbs this video, comment everything, and share it. Okay, before we even get to it.
Thank you.
this is the end of the video. I want to say thank y'all for watching. This is the finished look. I use mostly Wet n Wild products. I just noticed that, like the eyelashes, the foundation, and the contour palette. Like, I didn't even notice that. But yeah, my whole face is almost Wet n Wild products. My eyebrows, I use NYX gel, you know, gel brow thing. Then I use the bronzer as a blush. And I use, you know, highlight, all that type stuff. My lip gloss was Black and Radiance. But yeah, this is the end of the video. I gotta go to school. I'm late. So thank y'all for watching this video.